I'm just gonna work on some embellishments. And I'm gonna cut with my Cricut, but I wanted to make my own papers instead of using scrapbook papers because it's handmade art, right? So I'm gonna start